On Thursday, May 14th, I will pray with my family and raise our voices as one with all humanity. May God the Almighty rid us of this COVID-19 pandemic.